Alright, this video is how to remove the radiator on a P38 Range Rover. Now, this being a petrol 4.6, I should imagine the diesel will be the same. Not too sure, but this particular one is a 4.6 petrol. Now, if you look here, this part of the radiator, I hope you can see this, just drops into a slide. Either side, it's not fixed at the top at all, and to remove the radiator there's two bolts right at the bottom. I'll come to those in a minute. Disconnect this expansion hose, top radiator hose and the bottom, which I'll show you. Once you take the two bolts out at the bottom and the cowling off, which is this one, just held on by two clips that drop onto here, and you can then slide the whole radiator straight out. Nice, simple, easy job. And you can see the bottom of the radiator here, and there's one of the bolts on this side. Just take those out either side, disconnect your bottom hoses. Slide the whole lot out. It's pretty straightforward. This is the other bolt over. I haven't put the bolt back in yet, I'm just about to. But nice, simple, easy way to get it. It's just located on these two rubbers in the bottom of here. This is your drain plug. Screw that one up to let the antifreeze mixture out. Like I said, it's all a pretty straightforward, easy job. The reason why we've had this radiator off is we've had to do an antifreeze leak on the timing case, but that's in another video, so do check it out. Do check out our other Land Rover and Range Rover videos. We will be uploading more as they come along. And, I thought I'd share this nice simple job. Anyone else looking to do the same? But, if, when you first look down under the bonnet, you think, oh, how the hell does that come out? But it is pretty straightforward. So, anyway, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.